Hey everyone, this is Dr. Raphael Emmerich-Salas. I'm your board certified plastic surgeon, and this is your plastic surgery NIP. It's a collection of important bits of information to help you in your plastic surgery journey. Give me a couple of minutes and I'll give you the power of knowledge so you can make better decisions to reach your aesthetic goals. Today, we're going to talk about different types of tummy tuck incisions and which one might be best for you. So let's start with the most common one, which is the standard tummy tuck incision. That runs from your anterior hip to the other hip in the smile configuration, and the cinching up of the muscles usually occurs from all the way at the top in the sternum down towards the pubic bone, so we can get you that nice flat belly that everybody wants. The second tummy tuck incision that's common is the extended tummy tuck, and that goes a little bit wider, usually all the way to the sides and sometimes up towards the back. Why would you want it longer like that? It usually tends to do with having lots of lateral skin folds that we need to kind of remove for you to give you that better shape that you're hoping for. It tends to happen more with massive weight loss patients. Thirdly is the mini tummy tuck incision. Now this word gets thrown around a lot. Mini is truly the middle third of the abdomen is where it would fit. A lot of people tend to extend that much more, and it really ends up being the same as a standard incision, but they're calling it mini. So I recommend getting proper explanation from your surgeon. Ask him to draw it for you so you can tell what it's going to look like on your body. The mini tummy tuck incision really is for a very specific type of patient that really only has a little bit of excess skin, not much tissue to remove per se, and also the cinching of the muscles really only needs to happen from the belly button down. Now on occasion you can go around it and go all the way to the top. It's a much more elaborate procedure because again, the incision is pretty short, so you have to be aware of that. And then lastly, the vertical incision. And you might say, why would I want a vertical incision? Well, if you need it, you need it. We're here for you and we're trying to give you the best result. If you have a lot of vertical tissue and excess up top, then we need some way to remove some of that skin to bring it in and give you that curvy shape that you're hoping for. And that's what the trade-off is, having that incision in the middle. That goes along with the horizontal excision, so you end up with what's called an upside down T, or if you speak French, a fleur-de-lis. So there you have it, some of the most common types of tummy tuck incisions. So how do you decide which one's best for you? Well, that's where the consult comes in. Come see me and we can talk about it. We can do the exam and we can help you decide what's going to work best for your body type. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the content, subscribe, give us a like, leave us a comment. If you're listening, please give us a rating. It means the world to us. If you have any topics you'd like us to talk about, feel free to send them in and we'll try to include them in future episodes. Definitely check out our website, spsmiami.com, for more great content and cool before and after photos. This is Dr. Raphael Emmerich-Salas, and this is your Plastic Surgery NIP. Talk to you soon.